I'm part of the Lives and Times fundraising book for beating bowel cancer.